Itolo urumende ubiti yasensi yetu nelitiko laka DSA. So wafike walichazela lena Hlophe. Wathi Hlophe yena vele soya resigna soya yekela. Akusebenteki lapha. Sizathu uphele kuphila ngepromise ma student involenge. Hlophe ukhulume lonke liqiniso wathi kude ngisho munye umfundi in the country otawuthola imali. Kude imali Mswati ubloke yonke imali nefuna yeminista. Nalena lechamukako lengephandle kwanza kuthi kufuna yeka scholarship kuvela ibloke ayithathe yonke. So wabatshela ngisho wabatshela nalokho ukuthi atshela nabaphasi beyunivesithi agqinbeka beyikhona. Wabatshela lokho ukuthi so nyalo ngoba nina vele nitoyito yatote in. Sicela nyalo salunithathe idecision. Lenibona kwekuthi itanisida ngoba vele imali kude yona lena lokufuna iphakelwe yoranish inyuvesi kude nale mali lokufuna yoneka abantu uze washo bathi lena thina besisolo siyitfola ngeyasala kulomnyaka uphelile so niyalo kude lutho and abati bayoyithola nini bathi naloku sibathi end of May beba assume ukuthi nje phela bafuna ikhomba khashana but kahle babatshela lokuthi le tibalo asathi kungeke ingene kubo June bo August nangabe iyawugcine itholakele but kwekuthi nyalo imali yakwengena ithe matensha wabatshela Hlophe wathi asilim la ma chances yabona wabatshela lapho asesiyethu yathi lokuthi sitshele nina leqiniso ukuthi nina ne motherboard yala ma social institution onke lakhona eSwatini so thina sitawutshela nina emva kwaloko osebenzi ngoba nalabanye abatoyitoyi so wavele washo Hlophe wathi na uyayekela uqela ukuthi nje nakuphenze ukhanze ukuthi sitoda lapha sifuna ku-strike nabe sifuna sibovele sicondze buthelezi minister straight yena vele washo wathi soya resigna ubeka phasi lapha akakhona kusebenza wasibeka ngqono labeka khona kuqala so ngiloko lokukhona mina ngikude imali yonke lobanye bathi wazi bathi uvale netinkampani ikhanzini kampani itolo kuthiwa ti owaye amamiliyoni kwafrizwa emabhange etinkampani kuthiwa ti owaye asa kanthiwa kuwuta imali letiyo owakho so enyalo ufuna kuthatha leti mali so umphathi wethu enyuvesi uvuze washo wathi kude lo mlona vele sekucacile ukuthi nyalo so ufuna kuhamba ufuna kuya le island yakhe layithenga so vele wathi umphathi nakithi ene decisions nesibafundi sibona ukuthi siyayithatha yena uyayivumela washo wathi ngiyaqala ukuvumela abafundi sihlale siphikisa konke but inyalo the situation it calls wachela ngisho nale staff bathi ngisho staff sasematical institution ngisho ngeke baze basawona vele uma lokhu bebaphele kusicosha nje baphinde basibuyise fast babasilipe ngibayekelisa kuhona wathi basho umphatha banyova wasesingamane siyekele sonke singasaholi ngoba kude lokungafundwa nakunganalutho so ngiloko lesikutholile thini kusasa nje thina siye minithi siyovalelisa eminithi sisho sithi cha ministry siyavalelisa konke nje sikho sesibuyele emakhaya siyobona kuthi siyawuphila kanjani labala bathiwa nje-ke batawungena nyalofo first year bathi udeclarile Mswati ushito Hlophe wathi uthole i-email idole kuseni kuthi lo nyaka kude ema-scholarship for all tertiary institution in the country from this year onwards sothi ma-insekofuna bathathe sho sibe kugqina ngathi ngibonga uNkulunkulu kuthi kuvalwe ngathi.